no, listen though, for real. The biggest haters are the people who know you. Like, the people who be like, who seen you start from the bottom and get there. They is the biggest haters, I'm telling you. The fakest people are the closest people.
Team Chu, KWAN's here. Hey, Marv, tell us why these bitches love us.
Yeah, I think these bitches love us. These bitches love EC Marv.
These bitches love KWAN.
These bitches love St. Clair.
These bitches love EC.
Damn, man, that shit crazy, though, bro. EC Marv.
Shit, KWAN, shout out to my Quentin Nell niggas.
They kill my nigga KWAN. All over real fight, man, that shit wasn't right. And you stabbing with a knife. How you sleep at night? Hope your ass get life. Candlelight on the clear. Funeral worldwide, now he up there in heaven. And we know that he resting. R.I.P. KWAN, a real St. Clair legend. Looking at the news like, damn, I can't believe it. On his B-Day, stabbing and killing East Cleveland. And I heard that he had a seed on the way. And he already had two when you took his life away. Looking at these pictures, so many memories. And we get turned for you, so we drinking Hennessy. Every picture you was in, you always hit that seed. And you held it down for Coy, you was here for 2P. R.I.P. KWAN, I know he up there resting. Y'all can quit stressing. There's no way you're in heaven, and all his kids is blessings. St. Clair legend. I hope Shania feel better. I hope his mama feel better. Hope Kush feel better. Hope his kids feel better. Or RPK Weezy, yeah, nigga, this my letter.
Okay, Weezy, go.
They kill my nigga KWAN. All over real fight, man, that shit wasn't right. And you stabbed him with a knife. How you sleep at night? Hope your ass get life. Candlelight on the clear. Funeral worldwide, now he up there in heaven. And we know that he resting. KWAN, a real St. Clair legend. Where's Easy KWAN? I know you up in heaven somewhere, probably cheesing. I know you let a smile, you was always conceited. And I know you let a fighting cunt, now nigga beat you. So a nigga had to kill you. So many niggas feared you. R.I.P. KWAN, they ain't wanna see you shine. They ain't wanna see you grind, so these niggas had to kill you.
Okay,
we go. If the nigga that did it ever get out of jail, I'ma send them quick the nail. They gon' hit him with them shells. They gon' make sure it kill R.I.P. KWAN. Man, we know you in the air.
This nigga want another round, I'm about to give him another round. Stay tuned, another video will be up on YouTube. After this, I'm not fighting no more. I'm my mama, I'm my grandmama, on the dead end. Okay, we should go.
Thank you, my nigga KWAN. All over real fight, man, that shit wasn't right.